are going to show you our staircase generator trainer kit. Order code is 36295. So this is the trainer kit and this is the mimic diagram on the trainer kit. This is a potentiometer of 10k and this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. You can see this circuit is inbuilt here, and this is the user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit, and to do this experiment we will need a DSO or CRO and a audio frequency generator. Using this trainer kit we will see the staircase waveform. So for this the circuit is already inbuilt here, so we don't need to build any additional circuit connection. We need to give input here a pulse frequency of 1 kilohertz and we will see the output here across C1. So I have connected the ground connection and I am giving input here. And I will see the output here across C1. We need to give a pulse frequency of 1 kilohertz and the voltage should be 2 volt. So now I am giving and I will see the connection here. You can see the staircase waveform is showing here. By adjusting the potentiometer you will get the clean waveform output. Now check the waveform across R7 here. You will get this type of waveform. This is the staircase waveform, staircase generator waveform, and this is the output pulse on CRO across R7.